stand up for 3 hours to eat bread. Show the bread to God. We're still waiting for our food.
Welcome back again to my channel, and this is Divine again. We're here right now at Yorkdale Mall, and it's the opening today of the Cheesecake Factory. It's the first Cheesecake Factory in Canada. The Cheesecake Factory is well known for 50 decadent cheesecakes. So we're here right now to have dinner. Quite a lineup inside. Right now I'm at the front of the restaurant. Guys, let's go check it out. All right, so guys, this is the lineup. Isn't this crazy? There you go. We've been here since 5 o'clock and we've been waiting for 2 hours now. Hopefully, 8 o'clock, we're inside already eating. Hopefully. By the way, guys, this Cheesecake Factory, which is located at Yorkdale Mall, normally we go to the border. We need a passport, but right now we're here 10 minutes away from home and it's so accessible. Do you know there's still a line up here, eh? We're next! We're next! Here now, finally, and yes, I'm so excited! Are you kind of going? We're here now! Alright, so I hope it's worth it. We waited for... no, that's fine. Cheesecake Factory? I was just kidding.
Yeah, you can name her Cheesecake.
Yeah, we're here. No, just call cheesecake. Her Cheesecake.
That's Cheesecake is good.
Bye-bye. I'm just kidding.
Bye.
Maybe. Good job.
eating?
Jambalaya.
Jambalaya. Woo! Okay guys, we're waiting about 45 minutes and now the food is here. I'm having hibachi steak and I ordered this strawberry martini. Drinker time! I would definitely tell you to not to come too early here, because the lineup is long. You have to line up for about 3 hours just to get in. The food is great. The only thing that we didn't enjoy is the waiting time for the food and the drinks and the cheesecake. So I would say that you'll wait for another week before coming here, because it's a no-no to wait for 3 hours, then another 2 hours for the food. So that's all I could say. We enjoyed the food and everything. Yes. So guys, I'll see you on my next video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click on the subscribe button and hit the like button. So bye guys.